Ya no tuve que reír freely. Me dijeron que su pueblo se llama David en el YouTube. Y bien, now, shout out to the tribe. For the next 5 years, man, I'm going to hit a sabotage just come on next election. Panama extremist, as he teach. As he teach, it was a wrong move. So even when I'm into actually management, they need to assess this and stop dreaming. But the service is only a winner and they can operate freely. You can know. As you take the repercussions, people are writing on a petition, what you can do in a magita free. And the research yet to away from the West is not accepted. You know, you could design and be a winner freely. So they need to ease in. Even in me, if I was leading, I would not have done the celebration. I would have focused on officializing ZANU in the UK. So that one, I deport, I lose my funding and stuff. That's most important. Even the restaurant here, I come on board in this ZANU, I can buy it, you know? Are you gonna? Those people just have to phone to the store in Bikoko. They can't lose their customers for ZANU. The West years are Panama and I can't accept ZANU. That was more general. Also, I'm not in mind who are Panama members in ZANU. Muno. I have got more process as a membership. But the reason I'm not in the future to go with their just supporters, they must have got ages. We also have got a couple of emails, no more post twice also. Can you keep our deck done it differently? Are you sure? Find out who the in a diplomatic way that are not going. Maybe we can deny 80 pounds you paid to me for whatever you are. Are you? But we have to run out as it is. It's not being done properly. And one wants to work with and they want to any power you believe that I start up HQ. So that's not the right. And this was just one of our candidates that are going back to the drawing cup, the cupboard. Well, I said I must please a leadership, the teacher, so how do you do 50 years and basically the NPS part in a country where it's not official? And this is ZANU is controversial. It is controversial, ZANU. From where I stand, you know, the one leader from my organization, the use of two mana from British. Even Kuzokan of Zimbabwe, they don't even know how to handle the diaspora. There is nothing about us even in the constitution. Even the ZANU constitution, even depending on how we should operate my card teaches, my that Apana Pazarza is not even recognized. And they are still very skeptical about diaspora. But, one way in DC, I would have to come out of the city. And my dad always takes time with that change. To change the list. No, not everyone are going to go ask the MDC. That's the reason why even with the TV, they're going to go, they're skeptical. Because the members are going to go to the MDC. So there's a lot of work that needs to be done. So I know, kuchori wesi, kwenye wano wa mwasana mbukinda mdiaspora macho, kwenye wano jesise,